North Dakota inmate is back behind bars after being on the loose for 3 hours. Police say that 41-year-old Travis Tesoro walked away from the Missouri River Correctional Center in Bismarck last night around 6:30. He was arrested at a Bismarck gas station about 3 hours later and taken to the state penitentiary. Tesoro was originally serving the time for criminal mischief and domestic violence and will now be facing escape charges.